My name's Martyn Horspool, Product Manager with GatesAir. Welcome to our stand at BroadcastAsia 2015. This year we're happy to introduce several new products on the television product line. We have a complete portfolio from very low power, 5 watts, all the way up to more than 70 kilowatts. So we cover every country in the world with every broadcast standard, both digital and analog. So the complete portfolio covers every need in the world. We manufacture products in large quantities to suit broadcast network operators, as well as individual small privately owned stations. So we can do complete product rollouts or individual systems as needed. Two new products that we're introducing this year at the show are our up to 130 watt transposer or on-channel gap filler. And one thing you'll notice in this product is it's extremely compact. It's a 1 RU box. It's actually only 50% of the physical size of its predecessor. So it takes up less rack space, which is more room for other equipment in the transmitter site. It also provides excellent performance, both in echo cancellation and echo reduction and modulation error ratio at the output. This is configurable in two different versions, either a direct digital conversion or direct frequency conversion, or a completely regenerative system where the input signal is received and demodulated to a baseband signal and then retransmitted with full recorrection. And that makes sense in a multi-hop scenario where you can have signal degradation along the path. We also have a unit called the Multi-Compact, the Maxiva Multi-Compact, which can be configured with up to 8 small low-power transmitters or gap fillers, up to 15 watts per unit. And that also has an advantage of very small rack space, only 4 RU, configurable in individual transmitters, up to 8, or in N+1 or N+2 configurations, for example, where you can have redundancy built into the chassis. So that covers our new low power range. We also have a new item to my just behind me, which is our stream analyzer, which also measures the system performance, not only at the output of the transmitter, it also is capable of measuring with probes transport stream at the input, or IP, or anywhere in between. So the advantage of that for an operator of a network, or even an individual station, is that you can see where there's a fault or a problem developing. By monitoring the stream in various locations along the path, you can see exactly where the faults occurred. For instance, it could be the satellite uplink, downlink, or a fiber system, or it could be at the input to the transmitter. So the operator can actually see where the problem's occurring. In moving up in power, we have both air-cooled transmitters up to now 4 kilowatts in OFDM modulations, which still use our Maxiva M2X exciter platform, which includes adaptive pre-correction for best performance, extremely good stability, and higher power levels starting at 1.2 kilowatts and up. We also have a liquid-cooled product, which is behind me, our Maxiva UAXT product. And that goes all the way up to very, very high power levels. It's configurable by basically changing the number of PAs and power blocks. A major advantage that we have with our product is our PA modules, extremely light, very easy to remove and replace for servicing. And we have individual power supplies. And as I mentioned, these can be configured up to extremely high power levels, so suitable for any market in the world, from low power to many kilowatts of power. And that's a very short introduction to our television product line. Thank you very much.